Secret torment, rational tyrant in denial, keeping up appearances, wearing a smile. Behind closed doors, hear stories from walls and floors. Fundamental moral views, emotional blackmail and verbal abuse. Domestic conflict, antagonists, guilt, trip from hypocrites. Trivial pursuit of mental gain, this drama queen drives me insane. Overreactive, angry martyr, unreasonable trouble starter. Prisoner in my own home, warden, mother won't leave me alone. Arrested development, sheltered life, suppressed independence and always in strife. Obligation, family ties, loosen apron strings and wish goodbye to the naturalized.
Paracetamol, a paranoid lady, I've had it with your ignorant open balls. With work ethic ailments of my life, mum, I chose to change it.
Racelessness means I don't kiss the lips of bigoted lies and ifs. Impermanent cerebellum banks that makes me grateful. Thanks for the cut, fella.
Fool has been pulled all over my eyes, and a shoelace of metal linked to my endeavor. This weather is severed, however, I'm quite
swallow memory, the enemy for life. Dark-minded and grinded, too afraid of knife strife. But adolescence, the presence of evil, a needle injected by a false elected. Erect and ready, abused, physically rented, mentally demented, cemented, a curse in my consciousness, future confidence, stress. Depressed, oppressed, I manifest a test. Endless nightmares, dark creeks and croaking, soaking my pillow with guilty water. The filthy slaughter, my eyes are the clouds, the skies within. Let the storms begin to blow away, the sin bin filled with the past. Next day recycled, not fully recovered, hovering above the surface that I stand on, with hands on the experience. On land, on demanding battles, I rattle the cage, rage, and turn the page, no literature. Horrify that sacred spite, I die for a good night's sleep, creep and crawl. I brawl, misty monsters that stand 10 feet tall.
Thank you. Yeah.